This is a super cool piece of Victorian jewelry that we have here. This piece was crafted about 1900, and what we love about it is that it is a convertible piece. You obviously have the two bracelets that fit into the box, but you can take them out and it transforms into a necklace. So you can put the pieces together like this. And if you need to lengthen it, in this nice little secret compartment, you have an extra link tucked away. What's so interesting about it is it almost has a modern look and feel to it, but it's quite old. And then here you have a bale if you'd like to attach maybe a charm or another piece of jewelry to it.